for the school council. Let's administer the oath of office to them one by one. Do you, Abhinav Jain, promise to uphold at all cost the dignity and honor of the school, putting school before self and serving it with all your ability?
Yes, I do.
Then by virtue of the power vested in the director, Mr. Stanley Vinod Kumar, through the Board of Trustees, he appoints you the head boy for the academic year 2017-18. I request our director, sir, to confer the badge on Abhinav Jain as the head boy for the session 2017-18. Appoints you the head girl for the academic year 2017-18. I request Principal Ma'am to bestow the badge on the newly appointed head girl, Divyani Saldi. In the scrolls, the following words are inscribed and can be retained by the prefects for life. A prefect is one who is putting authority over others and accepts the position of prefect, undertakes duties that are not always easy to carry out. He must himself strictly obey the rules of the school if he is to see that others also do so. He must tread the right path himself and not just direct others to do so. As we know, example counts more than precept. He must not be tempted to seek popularity, but he can remember that if he does his duty well and fairly, he will win respect. And to be respected is better than to be cheaply popular. A prefect accepts an office of responsibility, trust and honor. He can do much to make our school a good and happy home for all of us, or he may, if he fails, be guilty of bringing a bad name to it. In learning to exercise his responsibilities wisely, he is given the highest opportunity that this school offers to a student to prepare oneself for the wider life he will enter when the time comes for him to leave. Congratulations, Abhinav Jain and Divyani Saldi. Let's give them both a big round of applause. Do you, Harnur Kaur Dhaliwal, promise to uphold at all cost the dignity and honor of the school, putting school before self and serving it with all your ability?
Yes, I do.
Then by virtue of the power vested in Housemaster Mr. Bailey, he appoints you the captain of Ajit House for the academic year 2017-18. I request Mr. Bailey to accord the badge to Harnur Kaur Dhaliwal as the captain of Ajit House. For the students as well as their parents.
Capture them, it's short.
Do you, Arsh Kamal Kaur, promise to uphold at all cost the dignity and honor of the school, putting school before self and serving it with all your ability?
Yes, I do.
Then by virtue of the power vested in the housemaster, Mr. Naresh Kumar, he appoints you the captain of Jujar House for the academic year 2017-18. I request Mr. Naresh Kumar to confer the badge on Ash Kamal Kaur as the captain of Jujhar House. Singh promised to uphold at all costs the dignity and honor of school, putting school before self and serving it with all your ability?
Yes, I do.
Then by virtue of the power vested in the house mistress, Mrs. P. Dhaliwal, she appoints you the captain of Zorawar House for the academic year 2017-18. I request Mrs. P. Dhaliwal, the house mistress, to bestow the badge on Simarpreet Singh as the captain of Zorawar House. Dignity and honor of the school, putting school before self and serving it with all your ability?
Yes, I do.
Then by virtue of the power vested in the house mistress, Mrs. P. Dhaliwal, she appoints you the captain of Zorawar House for the academic year 2017-18. I again request Mrs. P. Dhaliwal, the house mistress, to bestow the badge on Simran Kaur as the captain of Zorawar House. The dignity and honor of the school, putting school before self and serving it with all your ability?
Yes, I do.
Then by virtue of the power vested in the house master, Mr. Soli, he appoints you the captain of Fateh House for the academic year 2017-18. I request Mr. Soli to award the badge to Sameer Singh as the captain of Fateh House. Give them all a big round of applause.
Thank you.
Do you, Prabhu Singh, promise to uphold at all costs the dignity and honor of the school, putting school before self and serving it with all your ability?
Yes, I do.
Then by virtue of the power vested in the sports head, Mr. Harish Kumar, he appoints you the sports captain for the academic year 2017-18. I request Mr. Harish to confer the badge on Prabhjot Singh as the sports captain. Anitesh Singh, promise to uphold at all costs the dignity and honor of the school, putting school before self and serving it with all your ability?
Yes, I do.
Then by virtue of the power vested in our outreach activity head, Mrs. Ruhi, she appoints you the outreach captain for the academic year 2017-18. I request Mrs. Suresh Garg, the head girl of head of nursery wing, to confer the badge on Andy Anitesh Singh. He appoints you the outward bound activity captain for the academic year 2017-18. I request Mrs. Devinder Garewal, the head of middle wing, to confer the badge on Rajat Sharma as outward bound activity captain. And serving it with all your ability?
Yes, I do.
Then by virtue of the power vested in the head, Mr. Sodhi, he appoints you the outward bound activity captain for the academic year 2017-18. Again, Mr. Devinder Kaur Garewal to confer the badge on Japneet Kaur as outward bound activity captain.
Thank you.
the dignity and honor of the school, putting school before self and serving it with all your ability. Then by virtue of the power vested in the head of middle wing, Mrs. Devendra Garewal, she appoints you the cultural activity captain for the academic year 2017-18. I request Mr. Lavkesh, the music teacher, to accord the badge to Amit Singh as cultural activity captain. The dignity and honor of the school, putting school before self and serving it with all your ability.
Yes, I do.
Then by virtue of the power vested in the house masters, they appoint you the prefects for the academic year 2017-18. I request Mrs. Mandeep Bajwa, the assistant house mistress, to confer the badge on Krishnanshu Jindal as the prefect of Ajit House. Next, the assistant house mistress of Jujhar House to bestow the badge on Yogin Pahuja as the prefect of Jujhar House. Next to Jashanjot Singh as the prefect of Jujhar House. Next, Manreep Kaur is also being conferred as the Jujhar House prefect.
Thank you.
Harvinder Singh, our swimming coach, to confer the badge on Harsharan Kaur, the sports prefect. I would like to congratulate our young leaders who have been sworn in. Let us give them all a big round of applause. I'm sure you are intensely cognizant of leadership responsibilities bestowed on your young and broad shoulders. Carry that with honor and pride, for the school has chosen you to lead, and lead you must in a positive way to the best of your ability. All the best to all of you. I would like to call upon our director, Mr. Stanley Vinod Kumar, to congratulate the adult of student officials and address the gathering.
Good morning to all of you, children. And also, I stand here to welcome the proud parents of these children. Reaching this level is not only the school's commitment or school's teaching which has brought them to this level. It is the sanskar which they learn and enjoy at home, and which you have bestowed on them, is what matters. The leadership qualities does not come only in classrooms, but it comes over the years you have spent here in school, and how you have taken part in different activities which the school offers you, and you have led the school in all fronts. To stand on this dais, the children should be proud, because it's not easy to have been selected out of 3,000 children. These are children of senior school. We have about 1,500 children, so these are a bunch of about 25 children here. So they are selected after a rigorous process of written and interview, and also whatever they have achieved in last 2 years. So I keep telling all of you also, from class 8 onwards, you have to participate in everything you have with the school offers you, whether it's debating, whether it's games, sports, or inter-school activities. Earn your medals
and also take part and volunteer to do work for the school. So that brings your character out and your qualities out. Prefectorial responsibility is one of the first leadership jobs which you can aspire for and at school level. This teaches you how to interact with people, how to connect with administration and with you all, to look after you and to use your their discretion. And the most important thing is to have discipline in yourself before you start checking others. If you're not properly dressed, you can't select or check other children. So please do that and don't be partial. Don't try and use your position to give all the goodies to your friends and let them go and keep doing all wrong things and overlook that. So you need, it's a responsibility, what is right, what is wrong. You have to learn now, and this is the time you have to follow it up to the T without any partiality. So I will congratulate all of you, and I'm sure that you will do your part. A prefect is a very important aspect of the school throughout the year, especially in GGS. Every week you have activities going on. Every time the children are walking in, walking out, classroom time, dress, checking, whether they're talking in English or not, whether they're using foul language, all that is your responsibility. A teacher cannot be everywhere. So you are our eyes and ears, and you are the one who are going to support us, and we know that you will do that because you have the character and the dignity to be selected for this position. All the best to you. God bless you.
Now I request our chief guest, Mrs. Amarjeet Kaur, to share with a word with the students.
Thank you, Mrs. Ranjit. Very warm good morning to all of present over here. A very honorable director, Mr. Stanley, worthy principal, Mrs. Singh, respected teachers and my dear children, and esteemed parents. I feel very proud to be here amongst all of you on this special occasion today. And indeed, it was a wonderful ceremony to watch and to see the children in this prepping ceremony. And dear children, I congratulate all of you, and I'm so happy, and you should all feel proud of yourself that such a great honor has been bestowed on you, and so much faith, that is immense faith shown in you by your teachers, by your principal, and by your friends. So I won't be giving you much advice because your director sir has already told you so much. So the only thing that I insist on, not only for the prefects but for all the children, I have one advice for everybody. That is, you all must be knowing about the importance of discipline in life. So much of knowledge on discipline, so much of lectures on discipline, and you get to hear this word almost every day. But what I feel, in my opinion, the self-discipline is the most important discipline. So I would request all the children to discipline themselves. And in my dictionary, the meaning of discipline is doing right when nobody is watching you. So it should not be that every time you are doing right when you are being watched by your teachers, parents or prefects. So remain in discipline, watch your actions, check your deeds and do what is right. So similarly, the prefects also, they should feel honored, and I hope they would stick to their duties without getting them or without waiting for the instructions from the teachers and the principal. So once again, I congratulate all the prefects, and I must congratulate all the parents sitting here whose wards have been conferred upon by this prestigious honor. So thank you so much. And I would like to thank Mr. Stanley for giving me this honor to be here. Thank you, sir. It was a wonderful experience to be here with all of you. So I won't be taking much of your time because I know everybody is feeling so restless sitting here in the hot. So thank you so much. Thank you, children. Do well and congratulations. God bless.
God, by whose grace thy servants are enabled to fight the good fight of faith and to overcome evil with good, grant that these thy servants who have been commissioned as school prefects may in all their duties uphold at all costs the dignity and honor of the school. Help them to set a good example to those under their care, to think wisely, to speak rightly, to resolve bravely, to act kindly, live purely, and having done all to give praises to thee. Thank you all. Now at the end, I on behalf of staff and students at General Gurnam Singh Public School express my gratitude to our honorable guest Mrs. Amarjeet Kaur, the principal, Army Public School for presiding over this festivity, and thank you ma'am for that. Thank you for being with us and for this gesture of appreciation which gladdened our hearts, and we give our sincere thanks to you. I am thankful to the parents also who spared their valuable time with us, being with us for their morning this morning and made us proud. Thank you very much. So now I invite all the parents and the staff members to have a cup of tea with us.
We'll have the dispersal ceremony now. I request the bandmaster to start. Prefects are requested to have a cup of tea with the chief guest in the activity area. Students, please remain seated till the guests walk out.